Hello, 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 hello. We're seeing, testing. Look at this guy. Swing that thing. It's unbelievable. Here he goes. Swinging. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
The hammer will sail 80.75 meters. His best attempt of round one. The season best until now had been 80.45. So a timely throw by Kozmus of Slovenia. Vadim Davidovsky of Belarus. This is his second throw. A distance of 81.61, so he goes into first place for the time being. Just missed out on a medal in Athens 4 years ago. He was fourth. This is Kozmus again with his second throw. Knowing he has to best 81.61. And he will. Tossing the hammer. 82.02 meters, and once again, the Slovenian is in the lead. The current world champion, Ivan Cikan of Belarus.
When a hammer thrower starts their throw, they start with an initial velocity of 0 meters per second. It takes the hammer thrower about 6 seconds to complete their amount of spins that they need to throw the hammer weight. The weight of the hammer is about 7.26 kilograms. The radius of the hammer chain length and the thrower's arm is about 1.8 meters. Right after the hammer is thrown, its angular velocity is about 10.2 meters per second. The angular acceleration of the hammer ball is 1.7 meters per second squared. The centripetal force of the throw is an astonishing 1,300 newtons with a tangential velocity of 18 meters per second. After about 5 seconds, the hammer ball slams down into the ground, and the velocity initially intentionally drops to 0 meters per second once again. And if you notice, while the thrower is in the circle, once they spin, if you notice, their diameter between the legs gets smaller and smaller, which causes them to increase, going faster and faster. This is also a demonstration of Newton's second law. Thank you for your time.
85 meters, a sensational night. All six attempts over the 80-meter mark. And the celebrations are on, and the Slovenian flag is out. Slovenia's first ever Olympic athletics gold.